tonight marks game number one of what could be the Joe Walker era at Delaware. Ball, 40-yard attempt is up, has the distance, and Jacob Bissell, his first career field goal, is through. A 3-0 and 15 ball on their own 29-yard line. Lafayette showing some pressure, and the give is to the running back across the 35 to the 40. Across the 45, first down, that's Jalen Randolph. Drive, Williams is a running back. From midfield, Walker, pocket collapses, tucks, runs with it, has some space, cuts it at the 40-yard line, eludes a tackler to the Lafayette 33-yard line. Randolph and Patton on third down and three. And it's going to be Walker up the gut, making a move. Another first down for Walker on the ground. Walker in shotgun form. And they'll give it to Williams again, to the outside again. Cuts it at the 11-yard line. Dragon defender inside the 10. That's a quality run for the sophomore Kareem Williams. Fortunato snaps. Kick is up. And it's through. We're tied at three. That's your PNC Bank timeout score. Yet on third down and 15 from their own 10. He was not expecting the snap was Reed. And Delaware looks like they recovered the miscue. They'll have the football first and goal to go. They send Yoakum in motion. And Walker going to keep it himself. Joe Walker gives Delaware the lead. Brock Confident and Frank Rago. This one going to be a 45-yard try on fourth down and three. Fortunato will snap. Anderson will hold. Ball is down. Kick is up. Good distance from Rago. And the freshman knocks it through from 45 yards. Delaware up 10. And Walker's going to keep it. Looking downfield. Has a man open. It's Riley Angeline at the 25. Cuts it at the 15. Running downhill at the 12 and caught from behind by Brandon Bryant. It's first down for the Blue Hens inside the red zone. A 41-yard pickup. Second and 10 from the Lafayette 12-yard line. Shotgun to Walker. He drops the football. Ball is loose. There's a pileup at the 15-yard line. Walker trying to give the football on the read to Randolph. A miscommunication. Ball came loose, and Lafayette comes away with it. Jacob Bissell made one from 40 yards. This will be 40 again. Searfoss will hold on the field goal try. Has the distance once again. And the freshman knocks it through. Back to punt it away on fourth and one. He dropped the football, and Anderson is hit hard. Ball comes loose. Delaware going to fall on it, but Lafayette's going to get the football at the Hens' 30-yard line. A miscue by the Hens there, and Lafayette set up in great scoring position to start this drive. Bissell going to try from 47 yards. Searfoss will hold. He's made it twice from 40. Hold is down. Kick is up. Has the distance, and Jacob Bissell from long range, 47 yards this time, and it's 13-9 Delaware. As Walker will take the shotgun snap, give it to Green Williams, up the gut, bursting through into the secondary, jumping over defender for first down yardage across the 25 to the 27-yard line. Comes in motion, and they'll fake the give to Williams. Rolling out is Walker, pumping, nowhere to go, changes direction at the 25. Gets past the would-be tackler at the 35. Still on his feet at the 40 and down at the 41-yard line. Walker under center. He goes first and 10 as Thomas Jefferson comes in. Into the second unit. Sprinting at the 40. In Lafayette territory at the 30 and dragged down from behind. Inside the 30 to 25-yard line. Down he goes at the 23. That's a 35-yard run. Jefferson will hold. Ball is down. Rago's kick is up. And into the student section, it's good from Frank Rago. Delaware leads 16-9. Taking the shotgun snap and putting in the chest of Deshaun Brown. Ball is loose. Simba Guasuvano came up with it. It's Delaware football. 4:55 left. Lafayette was driving, and the Hens with another takeaway. This one going to be a 23-yard attempt. Hold is down. Kick is blocked, but still had enough to get it through, and Delaware makes it a two-possession game with 28 seconds left. The Hens look like they're going to get their first win of the season. Delaware, a winner for the first time in 2015. Final score, Blue Hens 19, Lafayette 9 here at Delaware Stadium.